is the elevator at M&M World, Las Vegas, Nevada. Okay. Look at that fixture right there. Sorry it's loud because of the arcade. Wow, look at this door. It'll come. It takes a while to come. Oh, it's here. Alright, go to 4. Door closed by works. I like that. Look at that. Again, we'll look out the window.
Wow.
Here are 4. Now we're going to ring another elevator. We're going to go back down to GameWorks. Door closed bomb does not work. Again, we'll look out the window. Look at that. Here we are at LL. Here we are at lower level. Alright, now we're going to set us up to 4. Oh, sorry, Dad. I said. See if we can try again here on the elevator. I'm sorry, Daddy. There's no other elevator, Daddy. Come on, let's go. Let's ride it. Sorry, it's loud here because of the arcade. This is a Schindler hydraulic elevator at M&M World, Las Vegas, Nevada. This is the elevator at M&M World, Las Vegas, Nevada. Okay, empty button. Wow, look at that empty button. This is taking a while to come.
That's why you use a watch button.
Alright, go to 4. Door closed by works. I like that. Look at that blinking light. Wow, that's more messed up in the care of MZ. FLM parking. Here we are at 4. Look at that blinking light. And there it goes, and that's it. This is the elevator. Daddy, wait for the door to close. At the M&M World parking garage in Las Vegas, Nevada. That door won't close. Come on, door. Close. Okay. All right, go up to 11. Door closed by works. I like that. Again, I look out the window.
I guess it's for, there we go.
Look at that. Look at this.
Wow, look at that. That's pretty. Wow.
Here we are at 11. Now we're going to go back down to 1.
Let's go to 2 so we can get out. Wall. 5.
Door closed.
Can you go 5, please?
Okay. That's the original 4 indicator. See? That's the original 4 indicator. That's the original Schindler 4 indicator. It's your basic Schindler elevator. Now we're going to go up to 5. Door closed bomb does not work. There we go. the original fornicator?
Uh-huh.
Here are five. There it goes, and that's it.